Markel Brown was 1 for 9 from the field before that dunk. We'll see if that gets him going. And from midcourt, turnabout is fair play as Pierre Jackson finds Corey Jefferson.
Look at the two bigs right here, and then Corey Jefferson goes to the hole. Looked like Isaiah Austin was able to set a screen for him.